This is the infinite resources glitch in Sea of Thieves. For this glitch, you will need a captain ship and any storage crate. Place the crate on the table in front of the shipwright and find a spot where you can interact with the shipwright through the crate. Open the captain's shop and buy the resource you need. Once the resource has been purchased, you will find that you can buy the same resource once again.